talk for Mrs. India contestant. I've already won Mrs. Telangana as first runner-up, and I'm going for Mrs. India. I want all your blessings, and the reason why I'm here is because Mrs. India always believes that beauty is with a purpose. అందానికి ఒక అద్దం ఉండాలి, అందుకోసం నేను ఇక్కడ ఉన్నా ఇవాళ. సో బికాస్ ఆల్ యూ గార్జియస్ లేడీస్ ఆర్ హియర్ అండ్ మిసెస్ ఇండియా ఆల్వేస్ బిలీవ్స్ ఇన్ స్ప్రెడింగ్ సమ్ వర్డ్, సో దిస్ ఇయర్ వీ ఆర్ యూ నో వీ వాంట్ టు క్రియేట్ అవేర్నెస్ టువర్డ్స్ టెక్స్టైల్ పొల్యూషన్. As we all know, we all are culprits because of new fashion coming in. Every day we want to have new clothes whenever we are going out. So, but then there are a lot of side effects to it. So Mrs. India, as a part of Mrs. India, I would like to spread little light on, you know, what are the side effects of, you know, having textile pollution. So we are going to live hardly for another 50, 60 years. But what about the generations which are coming forward? Just look at the land around us. There are hardly any trees and the land is just getting polluted with the garbage around. There is so much landfill and the textile pollution, trust me, this, you know, one sari of yours uses around 200 gallons of water. It's not just about water. Imagine the colors which are being used, the dyes which are being used, everything pollutes water. So it's and there is land pollution, water pollution, air pollution, everything because of textiles. So I urge the beautiful women out here, please, however, you know, in whichever way possible, let's reuse the garment stream, you know, which we already have. Let's take out the stuff from our wardrobes and let's try to recreate. So as an example, what I'm wearing right now, this is a decade old. I purchased this in Thailand. This was sold by a roadside lady. It was a table mat. And I just purchased it because I thought, you know, let's just pour, let's just purchase it. I used it as a table mat for some time. Then again, it was lying in my cupboard. I did this on my own. So this is something of redesigning. I think we all can redesign our old clothes. A sari can be converted into a kurti. Dupatta can be converted into a, you know, a shrug kind of a thing or anything. Or it can be converted into a bag. So I urge the people out here, let's try to reinvent and reconvert the things which we are already having in our cupboards rather than buying new. So this is a small initiative from our side. I hope all of you would, you know, be a part of it and do a little bit from our side to save our planet. That's the reason I'm here. Thank you so much for listening to me out. I hope you like the food connect with Nestle. I hope you're enjoying the fruit made and the magic.